establish his millennial reign on earth, who will, after that earthly reign, destroy the universe, finally judge all sinners and send them to hell, then create the new heavens, new earth, where he will dwell forever with his saints in glory, love, and joy. This is the Christ we preach.